into the second half of this British bantamweight title fight. Two Belfast men meeting for the 8.5-stone title, just as they did 20 and a half years ago. Then it was Freddie Gilroy and John Caldwell. And then the champion retained his title. And there's been precious little between these two. Russell has got himself caught with one or two strong right hands from Davy Larmour. But he's shown true character. He's moved. Didn't move out of the way of that one, though. And generally, he's moved and jabbed effectively. And Russell's... Larmour's right eye has opened up again. Corner work of Paddy Byrne in the Russell corner seems to have stemmed the flow of blood from underneath the cut, from the cut underneath his left eye. But Larmour has got cuts on both right and left. Larmour now hooking viciously. Just moving round his man, fishing out that southpaw right lead. He can't afford to get himself caught at all, and he doesn't indeed. He knows that and gets away from the challenger. Into the final minute of the seventh round. From the Larmour corner, exhortations of let it go, Davy, let it go. In the final half minute of the seventh round, and once again Russell just making the challenger miss, moving out of the way, using his footwork and the benefit of 11 years. Okay, you caught me that time, said Larmour, but back I come. Nice piece of jabbing, that southpaw right from Hugh Russell. Larmour once again covered in blood as we come up to the end of the seventh round. So neither cut seems to be bothering Davy Larmour too much, but he must realise that if they get any worse, then he could lose what most people think will be his final chance to take the British bantamweight title, which has for so long eluded him. Hugh Russell, the champion. In the dark blue shorts with the gold trim against Davy Larmour in the old dark red ones. And a word to Harry Gibbs. From Harry Gibbs to both boxers. Just a step back when told. And even in the first 30 seconds of just the eighth round, the cut just slightly to the outside of Davy Larmour's right eye has opened up again, and there's a wee trickle of blood coming from it. Oh, that was nice footwork by Hugh Russell, nice countering. Moved out of the way of that ferocious assault by Davy Larmour. Russell now catching his man with that right lead. Russell, Larmour again. Russell just sitting back and letting Larmour come to him. And Larmour's right hand now coming in. And Russell was caught with that. Back they come again. Good right hand from Russell, but an equally good right hand from Davy Larmour, who came straight back at him. Again, Russell, the right hand into the left-hand side of Davy Larmour's face. And it's opened up the cut on Davy Larmour's right eye. They both know they've been in a contest tonight. Now to the last few seconds of the eighth round. Russell once again getting himself out of trouble, but he really will have to work this, because Davy Larmour has shown that he's got a tremendous punch in both hands. So a final assault by Davy Larmour, but it's going to be too late for this round. Four to go. Last time these two met was last October, the 5th of October, in Leicester Hall here in Belfast, but now it's in the King's Hall with perhaps two or three times the number of people watching them. So we're two-thirds of the way through what's been an absorbing and entertaining contest. Which has justified the return to the King's Hall after some 20 and a half years of professional boxing. Armour with a pound and a half advantage. 8-5 to the champions, 8-3 and a half, and as Armour comes forward, Russell moving, backpedaling beautifully, but Larmour not to be denied. And again, the cut opening up on the right eye of Davy Larmour, the challenger. And Commonwealth Games gold medalist back in 1974 in Christchurch, New Zealand. The man who would so dearly love to take this British bantamweight title. Again, Russell. Moving sweetly. Well, a headlock. There's a little grin from Harry Gibbs. Listen to that, it's a long time since the King's Hall reverberated to that sort of encouragement. And who could blame them? Larmour now cut around both eyes. And Russell moving backwards, going with that right hand of his. Larmour concentration and written all over his face.